Dear friends, Shalom. Welcome to our episode number 21, entitled Hidden Goodness. In the Gospel according to St. Luke, chapter 19, verses 1 to 10, it is narrated that Jesus, on his way to Jerusalem, passed by the city of Jericho, where a man named Zacchaeus was eager so much to meet him. Zacchaeus is the city's chief tax collector, a contractor who buys taxation rights auctioned to the highest bidder. The amount is agreed by the Roman authorities, wherein the concerned official collects taxes with ways and means left to his own discretion, even extortion and fraud, and pays himself with the surplus money raised. The authorities just look the other way when tax collectors suddenly become rich via most probably unethical and corrupt practices. Hence, tax collectors were despised, hated, and ostracized in the time of Jesus. Zacchaeus is short of stature. Hence, he had to climb a tree to see Jesus, risking ridicule and loss of dignity. As Jesus was passing by, he happened to look up and saw Zacchaeus on top of the tree and told him to come down. And Zacchaeus was singled out by Jesus to stay at his house that day. Almost all were amazed, were scandalized, and even angry at Jesus in crossing the dividing line between clean and liturgically unclean, even asking hospitality from Zacchaeus, and also eating with public sinners. But the response of Zacchaeus was to give one half of his wealth to the poor, and even to return fourfold the amount he had cheated or defrauded from the people. Truly, Jesus had penetrated the heart of a scoundrel whom everyone condemned, but who displayed his hidden goodness after experiencing the kindness and goodness of Jesus Himself. Dear friends, each one of us is actually a sinner, and God can and does fulfill every good resolve or work of faith by anyone. To be noted that God is actually telling us in this parable that He is hidden in every person, and that our rejection and or our condemnation of others only reveal our own short-sightedness. Furthermore, God is reminding us that we are to show our respective hidden goodness to others by not limiting our gospel proclamation and reserving it only to those who appear to us to be worthy of it. Thank you for watching. Shalom.